Etisane, welcome to my channel. My name is ESIKOKUI, and I have a new video for you today. Don't mind me looking rough. This is not gonna be throughout the video, but I wanted to share my Ghana vlog with you guys, and I have to do a little bit of explaining before we go into the vlog, just because it's a mess, but it's a good mess because I was able to bring it together in the best way I possibly could. So basically, the last time I went to Ghana, I liked the videos that I did, but the quality wasn't the best. And so I really wanted to upgrade my quality this time. And so I bought a new camera, but I did not check the camera before I left for the trip. And of course, there was something wrong with it. Wouldn't be me if there wasn't anything wrong with my electronics. And so yeah, the audio did not work on any of the videos that I recorded on my camera. And so I had most of my videos on my camera, but I did do some of it on my phone. So there will be clips in there that you can actually hear what I was doing. But of course, most of it is with the camera. So what I was able to put together, I took a lot of videos out, but I was able to, you know, still show you what I went through. There's gonna be voiceovers with the clips, just explaining what happened, what I was doing. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it. There's a lot of music that is gonna be in the background, but I hope you still enjoy. And go to Ghana for your next trip because it's an amazing place. I had an amazing time. I'm not gonna let, you know, this hiccup stop me from continuing to post. I know it took me a while to post this trip. I was just figuring out how I was going to put this all together. But after these two videos come out of my trip, then I will be back to filming my What's the Wahala AC videos, and so much more will be coming. So thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna stop talking now and because the video is already long. So I'm gonna get to the clip right now, and I hope you enjoy the vlog. Thank you. Okay, y'all, this is the beginning of the vlog. I am right here just explaining my trip and how this morning is gonna go. I'm leaving in the morning time, but first I have to get ready. I finished packing already, and then I'm gonna head to church, and from church I'm heading straight to the airport where I am meeting my mom. My mom and I are traveling together here, and I'm actually pretty excited for it. You know, we're gonna get some bonding time in, so that is what this morning looks like. And oh gosh, I forgot to tell you guys. So on the way to church, we put the suitcases in the car, and of course one of the wheel breaks. So right after church, we try and get some super glue to put it on, did not work, and then we turned the corner, and lo and behold, God came through, and there was a suitcase. They were selling suitcases in the mission in San Francisco, and so I was able to get a suitcase for my trip and get to the airport on time, as well as meet my mom. And here we are heading to Amsterdam. Amsterdam was our layover. So as you can see, we made it to Amsterdam here, and we actually had 6 hours, or like 5.5 hours of a layover. So we decided to go into town and see what we could do. It was a big struggle figuring out if we could actually leave and be allowed back into the airport, you know, if we had to have a visa for Amsterdam or something like that. We were a little confused, and we wanted to make sure we'd be able to get onto our next flight. So that actually took about 2 hours or so. And then by the time we got out of the airport, we actually only had about 1.5 hours before we had to be back. So we decided to take the train out to Amsterdam and to the square. And from there, we found a boat tour, and we took an hour boat trip, and it was fun. Yeah,
big rocket and chop.
So we made it back to the airport and we made it through, no problems whatsoever, thank God. And what was actually funny was as we were waiting in this long line, the line to get to Ghana from wherever your layover is always the longest, but we ran into my cousin who's actually getting married and the reason why we're all heading to Ghana in this line. She was also heading to Ghana at the same time. We made it, finally. 3 hours. This thing. I'm talking to myself. But we made it. We are in love. So I just said it took 3 hours. It was around like 2.5 or so, maybe 3. But we had to get our COVID test and wait for the results. And there were so many checks, not even just for COVID, but there were so many unnecessary checks and just the way they had the system going. It took forever to get through the airport. And then my cousin's bags, we could not find them for the longest time ever, but they finally were, of course, in the last leg of the bags. So we finally made it back, or we made it to Ghana, and this is our new house. This is my first time actually being at the new house. My parents and my siblings have come to Ghana one time that I haven't come, so they got to stay there before, but this was my first time there. And yeah, I got my own room, and so I was excited to be there. So this is the first official day in Ghana. Well, my first official day. I'm only there for 3 weeks, and so I definitely had to hit the ground running. I needed to be, I'll be everywhere and, you know, see everyone that I possibly could in this time. So that was my outfit for the day. And we're leaving to go and get fitted by the seamstress who did the bridesmaids' dresses for my cousin's wedding, just to make sure they fit. So if she had things to fix, then she could do it during that time. And I also put the clip of, because she did have to fix some things, so I also put the clip of how it looked after we got everything like fitted to our bodies in the right way. So after the fitting, I had to, of course, go and visit my auntie. This is the house that we usually stay at when we come to Ghana. And so I had to come and visit my auntie and my cousins and, yeah, visit my childhood home. So these are the moments that I really wish that my volume was working, but this was another night that I went to visit my auntie and my cousins, and it was late, so because we wanted to avoid traffic, and we got back to the house and I knew my mom was going to be upset because we did not message her or, you know, let her know what our plans were. So I recorded her to see if she was actually gonna like get mad at us on camera, but she didn't because I was filming. But yeah, as you can see, my dad's laughing, but my mom's not that amused. So. Only you feel on my body. feel like I'm doing a lot of talking, but I hope this isn't too distracting and you're enjoying the video thus far. But yeah, this is our first night going out with some of my cousins from LA and some of their cousins as well. And so we got ready after seeing my aunt, and then we went out. And most of the videos after this, you're gonna hear sound because I did not take my camera with me. So enjoy. I'm vlogging. I am recording on my phone because I left my camera at my auntie's house on purpose, so I'm gonna get it back today. So it is day whatever. It's Saturday, and I need to get a dress. So tonight we're going to the Ghana Football Awards. My cousin-in-law, she works for this company, and they are hosting the Ghana Football Awards, and so we'll be going to that tonight. But before that, my other cousin invited me to his friend's beach house, so I'm gonna pass by there, go for a couple of hours. But even before that, I need to go to the mall right now. I live right around the corner from the mall, so gonna go to the mall. I need an outfit for tonight because I have nothing. I didn't bring anything. And yeah, I hope my vlogging hasn't been too all over the place, but I kind of know it has been, so I apologize for that. I'm gonna try and do better. This is the start of a new vlog anyway. It's a new week. So yeah, welcome to the next vlog. That's what we're doing today. Hopefully it all gets done. It's already 1 or about to be 1. And yeah, I just need to hurry up and get going. Okay. But you know when after like you shower and you just want to sit? Like that was a lot. I need to just sit and put lotion on my body. That's how I feel. But I'm also kind of still hungover from last night, which was really fun. Oh, baby, your body's on fire. Yeah. So as I've told you guys, this video is definitely all over the place, but I hope you're getting the gist of how the trip is going. The next clips are kind of going to be the different things that I did before the wedding, which is going to be in the next vlog, so look out for that vlog coming. But this is just like a mix of just everything that I did, because I got tiny clips of everything, so I just enjoy this with the music behind it. Lagos to Las Vegas, steady chasing paper, balling like we Lakers. Girl, you on my radar, yeah. Land trouble, mana. My day sing AKwaaba. Baby, kill your desire. Baby, your loving way I require. Land trouble, mana. My day sing AKwaaba. Baby, kill your desire. Your loving way I require. Yeah. I wanted to interrupt this time to just let you know that I am finally a double citizen of Ghana and America, and this was the day that we went, and yeah, it was fun. And then we commemorated the time with my favorite food, red, which is beans, black-eyed peas, whatever you call it, beans or peas, gari, and palm oil, and we ate it with plantain, and it's just so good. It's my favorite food. What is your favorite Ghanaian dish? So let me know in the comments down below. But yes, it was such a special day, special time. I felt so proud, and yeah, I'm Ghanaian and American officially. When it's over, would you still stroll with me? You ever wonder about the little things I had with you? No. Lately I've been second guessing. I don't wanna hide the truth. You don't got a clue. Lady, I think that you should know this. I wanna see that you will fall for me. Fall for me, I wanna see you crazy. Oh, won't you write it down for me? Just tell me what you need. So we have a family friend. I'm sure if you're from Ghana, you know who Birla Mundi is. And my family happened to grow up with her family in the neighborhood around my grandpa's house, and so she's in broadcasting, and I, you know, study broadcasting. I want to get into broadcasting, so every time I go to Ghana, I go and visit her, and she just gives me tips. She lets me sit in the studio sometimes, and yeah, I always have a great time and experience with her. So I am at TV3 right now, and I went to visit her. I didn't get any clips inside. But yeah, I went to visit Berlin that day. I think that you should know this. I wanna see that you will fall for me, fall for me. I wanna see you crazy. Won't you write it down for me? Just tell me what you need. Won't you write it down for me? Won't you write it down for me? Anything you want from me. Won't you write it down for me? Won't you write it down for me? So this is the last clip or clips in the vlog. I went to lunch with a friend. If you're from Ghana or you know you're on TikTok, you may see him. His name is Wesley Kessie, and he is my friend, and we just went to lunch at Pomona. Have you guys ever been to Pomona? It's Italian food, Italian restaurant, and it's really good. And so we went and just met up and had a good time catching up. So I'll see you guys on the next vlog. It's gonna be a good one. It's gonna have all the wedding stuff, and most of that has sound. So come back and I'll see you in vlog number 2.